question 16. So very straightforward Pythagoras. Okay, right angle triangle, two sides, you need to find the third side, the longest side, so it's an adding Pythagoras. So AC squared equals 12 squared at 14 squared, which is 340. To work out AC, you therefore need to square root both sides. So square root 340 gives you 18.439. Now to three sig figs, remember that's just three digits, 1, 2, 3, 18.4.